on my mark.
We have done load testing on this exact airplane in a similar way, except for the airbag support. That's different, and I don't know that that's ever been done before. We're going to support the CG of the airplane using airbags, so three airbags, one under the left wing, one under the right wing, and one under the aft fuselage. That will keep the main gear tires off the floor so that the load going through the main gear doesn't vary. And the problem that we found was as the main gear load varies, as we load the wings up, the load on the gear goes down, and that has an influence of its own on the strain gauges because it's torquing the whole wing box from the main gear. So we're gonna isolate the main gear. So that's our test.
Ron, go ahead and start, begin inflation, airbags to contact. We're going to continue inflation.
Right side's good, left side's good.
So what we've got here is with hydraulic jacks under the wing. We're going to apply known loads with those hydraulic jacks. And so with those known loads and the strain gauge responses, we'll be able to correlate those so that we can derive our own load equations in flight and be able to monitor the loads real time.
Establish control there at the load cell. Control. All right, let's go up in place.
I see
it. That looks good.
We've supported the aircraft on airbags, we've collected initial data, and things are looking good.
We want to understand the structural performance of the aircraft while it's flying, and so doing a test of this nature enables us to understand on the ground, by applying certain loads into the airplane, what the loads will be experiencing in flight.
See loading on left 8 and right 8.
This test will be to either to validate those equations or to help fix them if we find that they're off.
Verify the power and parameter feedback for the chiller and the pump are on. Watch for actuator movement. Check them up on L7.
And it's always good to test your technical know-how and your strengths with challenging tests.
Having successfully completed this effort, then we will be prepared to flight test the airplane and track the wing load against the wing strength envelope while it's flying.
Okay, Derek, go ahead and zero DAX channels except for LRTs and pressure gauges. Okay, roger that. Work, standby. Heroes are completed.
If we don't do our job well now, they won't be able to do their job well then.
Okay, go ahead and remove aircraft jacks from underneath both wings.
So it's important that we have a small error band and that we know what it is. So the way it takes off will be the same way it lands. It won't be bent when it comes back. We won't cause harm to the airplane by the flight test of the new flap.
How does the data look? Are you guys happy with data capture?
Yeah, I think we're happy with the data capture.
Okay, thanks. Larry, we're good.